The intervention research points to several evidence-based psychotherapeutic interventions for anxiety in older adults, including cognitive behavioral therapy, relaxation training, and supportive therapy. In cognitive behavioral therapy, or CBT, the emphasis is on making explicit links between how you are thinking and behaving and how you are feeling. So if your thoughts are negative, like Dan didn't stop to chat with me, he must be angry with me. Or if your behaviors are negative, such as not taking time for pleasant activities, then your emotions will also be negative. CBT teaches patients to pay attention to shifting negative thoughts and behaviors to shift their emotions in a positive direction. Relaxation training is very useful to combat anxiety at any age. It involves teaching deep breathing, as well as letting go of invasive, worrying thoughts. Supportive therapy is of particular use for patients in crisis and involves improving, reinforcing, or sustaining a patient's physiological well-being or psychological self-esteem and self-reliance. An encouraging and supportive relationship with the patient is key in this therapeutic approach. Older adults have, in many international surveys, expressed a distinct preference for psychotherapy over medication. For example, in an Australian study by Woodward and Pahana, particularly if they have physical illnesses which require medications. Avoiding polypharmacy or medical medications, where possible, helps decrease the chance of adverse medical reactions or side effects in older people. Several psychotherapies are also effective with older adults with depression. Cognitive behavioral therapy again, as well as interpersonal psychotherapy, problem-solving therapy, and brief psychodynamic psychotherapy. Interpersonal psychotherapy, or IPT, is a highly structured and time-limited therapy approach that focuses on helping the patient to resolve interpersonal problems, which are thought to underlie depression. Problem-solving therapy, as its name suggests, is a form of CBT aimed at improving an individual's ability to cope with stressful life experiences and improve depressed or anxious mood. In this approach, the therapist tries to give the patient more positive coping strategies to replace those which may be unhelpful or maladaptive. The goal of brief psychodynamic therapy includes increased client self-awareness and improved understanding of the influence of past experiences on present behavior. This is a time-limited intervention which, while focused on past experiences, is nevertheless oriented to current goals such as better coping with anxiety or depression. Other approaches that can be fruitfully combined with these empirically based psychotherapies include increased physical activity, mindfulness approaches, and strategies to increase social interaction. Also, particularly for older adults who are experiencing severe levels of depression or anxiety, any of these therapies may be combined with medications. And this is often the most effective intervention in such circumstances. Interdisciplinary treatment models are highly effective with older persons, particularly those with complex mental illnesses and dementia. Many studies in settings ranging from inpatient settings to general practice support interdisciplinary models. Usually, interdisciplinary teams involve a physician, nurse, psychologist, and other allied health professionals, such as occupational therapists, physical therapists, and social workers. Examples of healthcare services where interdisciplinary teams are most effective include services treating complex, long-standing psychiatric conditions such as schizophrenia, memory clinics where the source of memory issues may be from various physical or psychiatric causes, or end-of-life treatment in cases of terminal illness.